Hey, how you doing? This is another video I'm doing. And I have a lot of things on my mind. I want to talk about a lot of things. This video is about a movie I saw the other day with my two sons, Sam and Matt, and my wife, Jen. We checked out Rise of the Planet of the Apes. And if you're looking for a good movie to see this weekend or in the coming weekends or during the week, definitely go check out Rise of the Planet of the Apes. If you're a Planet of the Apes fan like I was, because I remember the original one with Charlton Heston and Roddy McDowall, and they were cool. But this one really is good. It's better than the remake that Tim Burton made a couple years ago, Planet of the Apes. It stars James Francisco, and I don't know the actress's name from Slumdog Millionaire, but she's in it. And there's a couple other actors in it. The one guy that plays the partner of the guy in Breaking Bad's in it, and it's a really good movie. It's a really good updated version of the Planet of the Apes. It's a really good story. It's very well acted. It's very well written, and it's just a good movie. The special effects are awesome, and I just want to put it out there that if you're looking for something to do, and it's hot all over the country in the United States, and it was hot for us in New Jersey, and we went and checked it out, and it was well worth the $6 that I put down for my family, for each member, to go see Rise of the Planet of the Apes. And I also want to say something else. For all you adults out there, this is a beer I drink. It's called Lord Chesterfield Ale. It's made by Yingling Brewery. It's a brewery in Pennsylvania. So if you can get it at your liquor store and you're of age to drink, I definitely think you should check this out. It's a real alternative to like Samuel Adams or Flying Fish, the other beers I drink, but they're a little bit more pricey. But this beer really is a smooth taste, and it's the official beer of Rust Never Sleeps, Jersey Joe 2. And I just want to put it out there that it's a good brew. So if you're looking for a nice brew that goes down smooth for you, and you're of drinking age, so all you kids that are like my son's age, you know, just pass it on to your dad or your mom that this is a cool beer. All right, that's all I have to say this weekend. I had a lot of things to talk about, and I'll try to come back and see you next weekend. But I have to think about other things I have to talk about. But have a nice weekend and enjoy the rest of your weekend. God bless you. Bye.